Onorevole Scott Cato, per un minuto.
I have chosen to speak about the very real risk that my country may soon leave this union. David Cameron wants us to believe his renegotiation vision is the only show in town when it comes to EU reform. His pro-austerity, regulation-light, anti-migration rhetoric is more nightmare than vision, and it appears he now wants to export and inflict this nightmare on the rest of Europe. But it's clear that his fake negotiation is unravelling. His pledge to reduce red tape sees him doing his bit for the corporations, eager to eliminate anything that stands in the way of their profits. And his support for dodgy trade deals like TTIP shows that he is happy to see a race to the bottom on workers' rights, environmental protection and health standards. But many in the UK want to be part of a genuinely reformed Europe, with a stronger, more effective European Parliament, with greater decision-making powers and scrutiny over the Commission and Council. Greens say yes to the EU, yes to real reform, and yes to upholding the rights of all citizens, which Mr Cameron seems so keen to bargain away.